Hi, Megan Mal here with episode 18. Boink. Let's see who's lit our torches today. And someone new. Not my friend list, I don't think. Is that two? No. Well, I'm like, connect that code and I'll add it to my friends list. Also light the torch. So let's have a look at Cold Island. Oop. We had the rare dandadoo and the rare pummel. We got the dandadoo, but not the pummel. I don't think I'll get the pummel now. Well, maybe I will. Oh, I'll have a go after this. Oh, am I doing collecting money? No, no torch lighters on Cold Island. Let's have a look at Air Island. Oh, here we go. It's Best Nadine Parton, as he's known in the YouTube world. Thank you, Best. And that leaves Water Island. There are a few people. Daily Player, 1922-0900-NK. Jay Lighter, 801. And Boyam's God Gamers, GM, who has requested I check out his Gold Island. As he lights my torches quite a lot, I will do that right now. I'll just light some torches after this video. That chorister is pretty high pitched. And there goes the Cybop as well alongside him. Interesting combination. That's quite a lot of food to get the four element monster to level 15. It must have taken a while. It's quite surprised these Bogarts asleep. So yeah, that is Boyam's God Gamers GM Gold Island. And he's also uploaded some videos, Golden Massacre, that's why I'm Squad Gamer GM. Minecraft, Lola. Which, I don't know, I'm someone in his faction room fighting him, and then Golden Massacre turns invisible, and I see lots of golden apples everywhere, and just, like, fighting away, silly fighting, I think. But as long as he enjoys himself. And here he has a Minecraft, a good tune. Redstone, you put those little blocks together and they make a tune by how much you space them apart and stuff. So, yeah, it's pretty good tune, I suppose. So, yeah, that's it for today. Quite a random episode, really. See you tomorrow.